Miss Tor, may I have a word?
Of course. He seems undone, beside himself. Wonder what he's upset about.
But this is the best time for me to work out my fountain show, while all the Barrikins are down at the Berry Works. I don't want them to see the surprise.
I understand, but right now is when the light's just right for my rehearsal, and the girls were able to take some time off during lunch.
What'll I do?
What if you rehearsed your water show at night?
Please, not so loud. I don't want anyone else to find out about the surprise.
What surprise? Sorry. Did we hear someone say surprise?
Yeah. Doing a spring water show extravaganza.
Ooh!
Don't worry, we won't breathe a word. A spring water show extravaganza? Wow, that's neat. You forgot your lunch, boss. Wowzers. I see you got super bitty aqua barrikin blast on your lunchbox. Maybe you'd like to switch with me sometime. I got super bitty fern tendril Frida firefly on mine. Oh, maybe that's not such a good idea. Oh well, back to work. Oh, don't worry. I won't tell anyone about the surprise.
You know, Barrikin Bruce, Strawberry has a calendar in her cafe with all the community events. Why don't we organize a rehearsal schedule?
That's a very good idea.
Sorry I'm late for rehearsal.
Wait, stop! Slow down!
Nice beat!
We've got you, Blue.
I liked it all the way up to that last move.
Barrikin Bruce must have been rehearsing his water show here last night. The whole place is soaking wet.
Oh, should we rehearse somewhere else?
We could, but today we need to hang the decorations.
Oh, I hope they don't get soggy.
If Barrikin Bruce is going to get the whole area soaking wet all the time, I don't know if this whole sharing the fountain thing is working for me. Strawberry, we've tried.
We really have.
You know, I've been thinking, and maybe this is an idea that doesn't make very much sense, but I'm going to tell you anyway, because sometimes the ideas that don't seem like they make very much sense end up making more sense than you think.
Tell us!
What if you combine the fountain show and the fashion show and work together?
You mean model my spring line while the water show is going on? But my fashions would get soaked.
Wait a minute. Barrikin Earl had an idea. Well, he mentioned something about umbrellas. What if your models model with umbrellas?
That sounds kind of fun. What a very unique idea.
Oh, the whole spring showers thing I was going for, which is why, well, it's because, I mean, that's why I wanted to do the fashion show around the fountain in the first place. Let's do it.
Great, problem solved.
Wow, Lemon, you're almost done.
These are the most beautiful sails I have ever seen.
This will be the very best spring regatta ever. With the very